We are going to cut a lot of foam away, and we will use a sharp knife for it. We think it's best to use a scalpel, like this one. But not everyone has a scalpel, so we will use a utility knife, like this one. First, we are going to remove the gasket. If you don't have a gasket, you have to watch out that you don't damage the frame, because you will see that this is like every other video.